We've got to be able to differentiate between being in the fight and not being in the fight. And then we've got to start holding each other accountable and making sure that your teammates are in the fight with you and that you're in the fight every single time.